All right, this is Calibos, and we are playing Minecraft, and this is Cuboid Outpost. I went ahead and I finished, I basically just piecemealed in the ender chest so that we can make ender chests. We'll need crafters, stuff like that. So one of the reasons that I like ender chests, go ahead and make 4 of them. String, we've got not enough string by definition. So let's put in a recipe for string. Hemp. Now, granted, we don't have any hemp yet. But have any hemp growing. Three, one, two. Three, four. Three, four. Okay, so we're fine. We want a this. Let's go ahead and lock that. That. Dust. Okay, I do not know why I had dust in there. So let's grab some terracotta. We want 5, 1, 2, 3, 5. Want copper. Want a flower pot. Copper, terracotta, popping bonsai. Grab one of those. Just grow faster. Oh, does it have to have? For each of the outputs. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't auto void. Freaking A. You know what that means? That means that this nonsense just got really dumb. Oh, that's lame. Because I can't. Oh my gosh, whoever turns off the quantity thing is really irritating. Ink. In here. Okay. So. Ink is. Carbon, uncompressed coal, and gunpowder. carbon hole. Uncompressed coal. We need gunpowder. That was a quest. Is that a quest? Vector Yink. Where's that? Slaughterhouse. Okay, we needed the slaughterhouse to make vector plates. But we've got vector plates. Okay, weird. Let's make the rain go away. We want a quantity that book. Of leather. Book. I'm God. Grab a couple of these. Hey guys, do your thing. Grab this. You can die. All right, so this gives us E. quantify key. Book. That E for key and a quantify key is holy monkeys. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. There should be a default setting. Oh my gosh. So that one's stuck because apples are maxed. That's fine, because that's all I care about. This one is stuck because it has no place for things. The question then becomes, at least I have the stupid quantify key on now. I don't have to worry about that nonsense. Test. What for the? You'll only have two. Gosh, I. And we'll lock this drawer. Where is my drawer key? Man, I mean, there's a way around it. It's just frustrating. That is all. Enter chest. Try for four again. It's 30. Okay. So, what do we need for a slave? Regular stone. Wow, that looks like a recipe that we can be proud of. We'll need a comparator recipe. Also looks like a recipe that we care about. Now we'll need a redstone torch recipe. Another crafter. And we'll call this one General Autocrafting as well. Wait, is that what it's called? General Autocrafting. Wrong. Stone torch. What are we doing on hemp? We have 4. Yay. String? You've got 5. Slaves. We want 4 of these. We'll need gold. We'll need oak drawers. Let's go ahead and change this pattern. Parts and make drawers, dark oak drawers, chest, make some patterns. That up there. Slave, we want 4. Still need gold, and we need to put in dark oak. Now gold. All right, once we get some more of our hemp done, oh, that was a quest. I have no idea where it was quest. Who even cares, right? And then if we an axe, that. Seems fine. So what we have effectively done is we have told it that when it outputs, it should just go into a home that already exists. So technically we could have one home for apples and one home for oak wood and stuff like that, and it would be fine. The only one I'm vaguely tempted to do that for real is probably going to be this one. I mean, I guess we can farm stuff other ways, but but we have the ink sacks that we wanted. We've got all sorts of fancy things going on. I still have no idea what the engineer screwdriver is for, but I mean, Harrison. But at least we are producing. Let's lock this at least temporarily. Oh my gosh, these hopper botany pots are ridiculously slow. How else can we make string? Because we're up to 8. How did we get up 5 before, didn't we? We need 18. So let's look up the recipe for string and make some. Oh yeah, because we have the tree. Crested leaves. All right, well, let's make some more gold. Sheep. How do we get sheep? So if we take primordial gloop, wool, and skystone and an egg, we'll get a sheep spawn egg. If we get of those, make goop. Ordeal. So protein paste and RNA. Protein paste is going to be silica dust and rotten flesh. Rotten flesh, which I do not very much of. I wonder if this will. Trying to think of how to get this working so that we can set it up for auto crafting. I think what we may need to do is turn this off. And collect some stuff. Swords, right? Now that I have, like, got RNA. Okay, well, I guess keeps back on the menu. Search pad. This is cool. Just slap this down somewhere. Stand on it. So if I run this here, clap the charge pad down. It makes weird noises, which we are totally going to mechanism. There we go. There. Now it will charge our stuff whenever we are using the crafting grid. Which is going to be convenient because otherwise I will never remember to charge it. String. Enter chest 4. Okay, so we've got our 4 ender chests finally, and completed a quest for ender chests because storage and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, and yeah, I'm going to call it here, because we're at the 30-minute mark, 33 minutes specifically, and we'll go ahead and take this up in the next episode. So I hope you liked the episode. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, do not. Simple as that. Questions, comments, concerns, they all go below. Have a good night.